Hi guys, I'll tell you how to set up your Linksys router with the cable or DSL modem. You can use this procedure to set up any model of Linksys router. It can be WRT 54G or WRT 160N, WRT 120N, E1000, E2000, E3000, E4200. So for any model of Linksys router, you can use this process to connect the router to the modem. What I have here is a Motorola modem, which is right now connected to my laptop, and I can access the internet when I connect my laptop directly to the modem. Now I'm going to connect the router in between the laptop and the modem. So I'll tell you how to connect the router. Now what I'll do first, I'll disconnect the cable from my laptop. Alright, and I have a Linksys WRT54G router. On the back of this router, you will see five different ports. One is internet, that is standing alone, and you will also see port number 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are the four Ethernet ports where you can connect your computer. So what I'll do, I'll connect the modem to the internet port on the router. Alright, so I have one cable connected to the internet port on the router. So modem is connected to the internet port on the router. Now what I'll do, I have second Ethernet cable here. Here I have the second Ethernet cable. One end I'll connect it to the laptop where the modem was connected before, to the same computer, the same laptop, and the same port. Alright, and the second end here I'll connect it to port number, let's say port number 3 on the router. Alright, and I'll plug in the power also to the router. The power is also plugged into the router. So on the router you will see two connections. The modem is connected to the internet port and the computer is connected to port number 3. So you can connect the computer to port number 1, 2, 3, 4, any one of the four Ethernet ports. Now on the router you will see four different lights: power, WLAN, that is wireless light, port number 3 where I have my laptop connected, and this is the internet light where the modem is connected. Alright, so this is how you can connect your Linksys router in between the computer and the modem. So this is the first stage of your Linksys router setup. The connection will remain same for all the models of Linksys router. You can log on to fixhomenetwork.com and go to articles. You will see step by step solution how to set up your router.